News here, that Durham Bulls pitcher who took a batted ball line drive off his head in a game last Thursday is out of the hospital tonight. Looking at this footage from the moments immediately after Tyler Zombro's injury, it's incredible he was discharged after less than a week. His mother says he had major brain surgery. The Tampa Bay Rays, Durham's parent club, says he's going to remain in Durham for occupational and speech therapy. He is 26 years old, and just a couple of seasons ago, he was named the club's minor league reliever of the year.